Stuck with a chip. Oh, smack back! This one's over. That is huge. We told you, you never know what Yuya Wakamatsu is going to throw. And Jay Haya Stuck with a, did not see that coming.
That is the nugget in quick.
Four ounce gloves, one of the hardest hitters in the combat world, going to your body like that.
He cannot stand there in front of Brandon Vera and let him do what he does.
Okay, he's sitting up, but that left hook did significant damage. That kick landed flush on the jaw. The follow-up barely needed. We have a heavyweight champion.
Shinya's gonna try to shoot him for that takedown. That's where Edward Foleyang was able to catch him with that knee.
Up a scooping bolo punch. Look at that right and that left. That did the damage.
Job with those hands closing.
Oh, this smack bang, he drops him for a second time. One more count in this round, it's over. One more knockdown, it's over for Ognjen Čović. Can Ramazanov finish him with 35 seconds to go? Yes, he does. It's good night, Irene. Aliverdi Ramazanov, we told you it could be a show stealer. Indeed, it was that. Open the fridge, Topic is out cold. Ramazanov owns and steals the show. That was amazing.
20 seconds remaining.
Oh, the big cutoff! And good night, Irene!
He was touching up the body the entire match. And then juices to go chin to chin and leave Gustavo Polar with a beautiful head kick. Beautiful son.
Contender for knockout of the year right there. Look how Gustavo's entire body planks on the canvas. Boom goes the round kick. Gustavo straightened out. Open the fridge. The Cuban out cold.
There he goes again. Careening into the side. Supreme!
Diving takedown from Sabo as Kanastam goes right into the knee.
Yeah,
this
he's looking for
it.
The knee to the head straight away, and Sabo is in a little bit of trouble there, and that's another heavy blow.
Oh,
two heavy blows!
He did it.
And my goodness me, he's created a huge upset!
He stopped him! He stopped the takedown!
Rich
and
Franklin
delivered two huge knees! And just sat Johan Dre down.
Oh, left hand to the right!
This is Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.